my marketing major, but damn it, they stick in my head.
All right, so we got Cruncho versus Boggle Winners Finals. Bowser versus Duck Hunt. I don't think I've ever seen this Winners Finals ever in my life. I don't think I've ever seen this match in my life.
I'm not going to lie, but today's hat brings a lot of success. I'm not going to lie. It's a very small hat, but it's got some matchups I've never seen before, honestly. And I'm happy to actually see something like this. Wow, what a background. Two up airs to beat this.
See, Duck Hunt's damage output's actually it's a lot better than you think it is.
Yeah. I remember when the game first came out, like Unibug's name, Duck Hunt is like a possible high speed character, but they really control projectile like that. Ridiculous. I also didn't think Duck Hunt was gonna come out today, because I remember he was part of the PBS leaks.
Oh, okay, yeah.
It was like him, Shulk, and another game Gandor, and some other character that was part of the PBS leaks. Way back in the day, dude. They were part of like a 2-minute video, and I was like, oh, this character doesn't
do this. Oh, nice sound to take that stock. But yeah, no, that makes sense. Like, why is Duck Hunt Dog in the stage but also a character?
Exactly. That was my initial thought. Like, I remember those leaks back in the day. There was a lot of leaks. And I just didn't believe those 3DS leaks. And then when the game came out, I was like, damn, they were good. Matter of fact, like, could you imagine yourself, Larry, playing Melee years ago? Larry, one day Snake from Metal Gear Solid will be playable against Cloud in Final Fantasy. I would have looked at him and been like, you're cool.
I'd be like,
I was like, bro, the closest thing we'll ever get to a crossover is Link in SoCal.
I'd be like, I want Sonic. I don't care about Snake. I'm actually a big Sonic fan.
Really?
I actually like Sonic.
Sonic Adventure 2 Battle, one of my favorite games on the GameCube. It's actually the game I played the most. The Chao Garden. It's been hours on that.
Oh, Chao Garden.
They never brought that feature back, though. Could have been printing money with just a solo game of Chao Garden right now.
Do you remember the BMU? The BMU Chao's?
Yeah.
That thing with the BMU is actually broken. Like, it was so good.
I remember my favorite thing to do, as anyone should, was you go as Eggman and you pick up a Chao and you run around the main room because he goes so fast.
He's so quick. it all makes sense because, you remember in the game, like in the old school games, where Sonic would chase Eggman?
And oh, yeah.
He has
a Naruto anime run.
He would never catch him.
Yeah, he never did.
He would never catch him. Well, that's it.
He had the Naruto anime run, too.
Yeah. Okay, so Mago killed Cruncho with down to like 77%.
Rage? Yeah.
Yeah.
Mago is not falling to any of these Duck Hunt shenanigans, but it's also important to know that Bowser does have a big, heavy body, so he's not going to die as early. But of course, he is susceptible to still getting hit. So the damage output, like you said, like Duck Hunt, is pretty amazing.
Yeah.
And on a big character like Bowser, he's literally like, I don't know, the biggest thing you could shoot on the screen.
Yeah. So what I would say at a higher level, I would think that Bowser Duck Hunt is just really, really, really bad for Bowser. Because I don't really see how Bowser would get in well versus Duck Hunt. Yes, he's fast, but like a lot of his moves aren't like that.
It's one of those deals. Yeah, I was gonna say it is one of those deals where like you're fighting an offensive wall that is able to counteract you, and you're a pretty much a moving object. So against an offensive wall with, of course, the three standards to get up to see, of course, it's going to be really difficult for Bowser. He can't jump all the time because Can's going to cover the area of movement. He can't stay grounded for long. If you hold shield, that gives Duck Hunt enough time to go for it.
Yeah.
So Bowser's best play is to literally have Duck Hunt go against him. But to actually grab a lead is going to be really difficult.
For Cruncho, I feel like the primary thing that he's going to focus on in this matchup is just managing Can very well. Because Can is going to be the key for him winning this matchup.
Exactly. Like right there, he tossed the Can. He didn't get much off of it in the air. But when it came back down, he was able to find that dash attack. And that Can coming in the nick of time in the middle of that grab, kind of like a combo breaker, honestly.
Yeah. That's the other thing. Like, when you have Can, like, Bowser cannot, like, kill you with throw setups.
Yeah.
He just can't.
And the way he sets it up, too, like, a lot of Duck Hunts, the way they set up Can is, it's not for naught. There's always a purpose why they have Can in there.
Yeah, well, I mean, why not have that thing out? good forward smash by Muncho. But yeah, there's like no reason to never have Ken out, honestly. Because like it's just so threatening.
Yeah. It's like playing Diddy without Banana.
Yeah.
I wonder what the matchup is between Dogon and Diddy.
I actually don't think it's that many.
Yeah, I feel like it would be. Dogon is definitely one of those characters that we haven't really seen much exploration in the meta. Just having his
Oh, an SD.
He was trying to grab a ledge, but he was just an inch away from grabbing it.
Yeah. Okay, I'll just say this right now. Duck Hunt is not a bad character.
No, not at all. I feel that he's very unexplored in the meta. That's the thing, right? Is that we don't have enough representation of this character that it's just easy for someone to say, like, hey, let me just go pick up a top tier because that's what's going to get me higher to play this tournament. We did have MVP for a while, like, first 2 years?
Like the first few months.
Yeah, first few months. But then, like, you know, he dropped the character for Diddy, was obviously a better pick. That's the problem. Like, we have a lot of top tier characters that people can easily pick up the higher positions. But the meta isn't explored with other characters, and it leaves the question of, is that character really low tier?
Yeah, that's definitely a good question to be asked. But so I've actually talked to Rido about this, and Rido thinks that Dustin is a high tier character, and I'm inclined to believe him.
Yes.
Like,
he has the toolkit of a high tier character.
He does when used properly. Mm-hmm. Like, Duck Hunt's damage output is actually really, really good.
His disadvantage thing isn't even that bad. Come on.
No,
he can't?
Yeah, he just can't. He just can't out of everything.
Yeah, dude, like, that's like, what was it, a classic Diddy with BDSP?
Yeah.
He's got, you can pop gun, hit stun cancel with top gun.
Yeah.
And it's almost literally, it feels the same as top gun.
Why did you wait?
He was dead.
Like,
you could have even gone for Nair. Even if he never got the upper, you could have gone for Nair and gone for more damage, but you just hesitated.
No, like, why would you just up air? Because up air's a kill.
you kill. You never give your opponent a chance. That's the thing, though. You giving at that opportunity, he gave Crunchyroll the chance to still live. Of course, you know, he has low percent. Flamethrower really works too. I actually have not seen Flamethrower come out at all.
Yeah, well, I mean, that spot is really good because it'll hit Cannon and it'll Cannon be off. Oh, that's nice. Okay, so Crunchyroll didn't really believe that he would hit with Cannon, so he didn't go for, like, the guaranteed combo, but the way Mago drifted, it's still, like, set up for it. Even though it wasn't, like, 100% guaranteed.
Yeah.
And
Lord, I respect that. He didn't go for any kind of setup because it wouldn't matter, but he went for the
one. Yeah, Crunch was at set way too 100% where up there was, like, so. Oh,
there it is. You're right. I've seen it before and I thought about it, but you're confirming it. Bowser's forward air does really go like this.
Yeah, no, it's a really good piece. That was a big character. Yeah, that's the thing about Duck Hunt. It's just really, really hard to land if you're a big character.
Another confirm from that can yet again. Mago's having a very difficult time just trying to find any opposition to actually get into control. And that's kind of one of those deals when you have a character like that kind of with advantage thing. It's like you have to adjust to it. More than likely going to fall to a lot of the shenanigans. Of course, the can, the deal with that round. That's excellent air rush in the background, really knowing the fact that Mago's actually going to push him more. Even though it seems counterintuitive, I feel like Mago should actually calm himself and just wait. It feels like Crunch is doing a lot of the approaching.
Yeah. Waiting out can is actually a really good option because eventually it'll explode.
So yeah, that situation, like, Mago actually waited for Crunchyroll. So he knew, you know what, he's gonna come down here from that platform at some point. The can is away from me, so he can't really do anything to cover this.
Something else that people may not think about a lot, but Gunman is actually really important to look at because they all shoot at different timings. So if you know which gunman you have to look out for, it makes it that much easier to figure out when you should go in.
Yeah, the gunman timing is dependent on the gunman that's summoned.
Yeah. And they all come in cycles, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah. Every time I think of gunman, it's like, oh, okay.
He sat on that camp. I don't know why. I don't know why he went for it.
I feel that he thought that Crunchyroll was going to retreat to the can and go for a setup, like up tilt more to kind of set the camp around, but no situation indicated that he actually should have given up the entire stage to actually go for that.
No, even then, the risk reward was just not there.
No, it wasn't.
Like, even if Crunchyroll just got hit by it, he wouldn't have died. Like, the only way Crunchyroll would have died from that setup is if he held shield.
Yeah, and he was on the stage.
Yeah. Well, I mean, even... You're Duck Hunt, so you're like really mobile, and you're just gonna throw can a lot, so you're not really gonna shit that much.
Yeah.
Like, there's certain characters you would expect to shit a lot. He's going more to.
Actually, the funny thing about Mago is he actually does main. He co-mains Bowser Jr. and Bowser. He actually loves both characters.
I've actually never seen him even use this character.
I've talked to him several times. I got a Keynes after MSM. Of course, if you live here in SoCal, if you don't know, Raising Canes is the place everybody loves to go to after MSN. And Mom and I have talked for several times. Shout out to Master too. I talk to Master a lot. Master finds a way to make me laugh.
Master.
Yeah, he's cool. I miss that guy. I haven't seen him in a minute. He's probably playing good. Sonic Mania.
Yeah, so I'm guessing Mago's just like I mean Bowser, or I mean Morton, but I use Bowser for like bad matchups.
Yeah. He no, I'm sorry, he means Bowser, but he has a cool main, he's the secondary.
Okay, I was meaning. You never heard that meme?
Oh, no. I feel like I took away from you.
No, it's fine. So like, pretty much, this is the first time I've ever heard this. You know what Akito is, right?
Yeah. Oh, I missed it too. Yeah, of course.
So Akito tells me, like, he dead ass told me this. He said that he mains Ganon, but he uses Ice Climbers for his bad matchups in Brawl.
That's actually hilarious.
Yeah. Oh, and
That's like me saying I main Puff, but I use Cloud for all my bad matchups.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm not gonna lie though, HLB is doing some crazy stuff.
Yeah, I mean, Puff's in there.
Ain't that right, Mr. L? Puff's just dandy.
Who in the world is Mr. L? Are you talking about Captain L?
Captain L, there you go. I was trying to cover it up.
Okay.
Ain't that right, Larry? Captain L knows nothing about Puff, does he? It was
really bad. That was really bad.
That was actually really bad.
All right. Anyway.
Give me a try. I am going to get ruined. I'm most likely going to get today.
It's okay.
Entered on Heat Smash like top 10 times people have lost it. I was on a video recently.
Oh really?
I said 2018 might actually be his month. I'll never forgive myself.
Yeah. All right. So anyways,
I was lost in the sauce.
This counter pick is not working.
No.
Mako's definitely a Bowser game. Maybe get off the premise.
It comes from the situation, the fact that Mago is leading in with side B. He's trying to tank the can, but he's getting hit by every other projectile. That's the difficult situation. It's literally Mario Kart. He's trying to approach the field when there's a lot of bananas out there. And banana comes in a variety of can. I lost the chat. It doesn't matter.
Yeah, I mean, it doesn't matter anymore. Duck Hunt has won. We have a Duck Hunt in Grand Finals. That's not Raito. It's Cruncho.